hostel one in IIT Silchar, what a memorable place, and right in front of it is the hostel two. So welcome to this short walk through memory lane of IIT Silchar. As you can see on the right side, these are some new hostels that have been constructed. But overall, this area is a very, very ancient place of the college where all the initial hostels were constructed, like this hostel 3 as you can see on the left. And through this path, if you continue moving forward, you will come to the junction which leads to the roads for all areas of the college. As you can see, the buses are waiting for the students. And this is the biggest digital library in Asia, and also it's the biggest library among all NITs and IITs. So this is a matter of great pride for all alumni of NIT Silchar. On the left side you see it's the generator room, and there is hostel number 4. All the trees and all the greenery give it a very beautiful look, very peaceful place to live in and to study. So as you can see on the right side, we have a pond right in front of the hostels. It's a very scenic view which you can get. On the left side is hostel 8, there is a new hostel, and now we are approaching hostel 5, as you can see on the left. So those are the trees, and like, it's a very beautiful hostel with a space for volleyball ground. You'll be able to see where the students are having a good time. So this is the feel. I mean, you look at the sky, you look at everything around, and it gives a really warm and a very, very peaceful feeling which you can have just by having a walk through the college campus. I think it's one of the most beautiful places to be in the entire Silchar town. On the left side, this is the recently opened Kendriya Vidyalaya NIT Silchar, and this is around the periphery of the college. So this is the scene. You can see the library, how large it is. It's visible from at a distance. The other buildings on the left are academic buildings, mostly where galleries and